programme. Greener, pedestrian-friendly and less traffic. That's the vision for Athens. The Greek capital is notoriously congested, so now the municipal council is creating more cycle paths to encourage healthier living among its residents. A pilot scheme ran in the commercial district last month and was broadly welcomed by Athenians. Panos Kitsikopoulos has the story.
The face of Athens is changing this summer. Since mid-June, an ambitious plan dubbed the Grand Stroll has been piloted, bringing to the centre of the Greek capital palm trees, benches, bike paths and more space for pedestrians. The city's deputy mayor, responsible for the changes, said that the Grand Stroll, which was passed by a unanimous vote at the municipal council, will help boost social distancing in the usually packed Athens downtown.
Athens is doing nothing more than what all big modern European cities amidst the pandemic are doing, by developing and freeing up public space to boost social distancing. With the congested 50 acres of public space to maintain social distancing, we are also clearly prioritizing pedestrians and bicycles, which leads to further decongestion in public transport.
According to plan, the intervention will include Athens' commercial center, connecting it to its historical one, and thus creating a unified low-traffic path towards the Acropolis landmark. Despite some traffic jams in the first days, people in Athens seem to generally support the changes.
A very positive move. The city needed space for pedestrians, scooters and bikes. It's something very beautiful. We were just talking about how nice the palm trees fit because Athens is a particularly summery town.
On the other hand, some claim the measures are a step in the right direction, but they're not quite there yet.
We needed a walking zone. Athens has very nice buildings and neighborhoods, and we can make the most of it that way. What I see here does not exactly make me happy. It doesn't really look like other European capitals, but it's a good move nonetheless.
The Municipal Council of Greece's capital plans to create a huge pedestrian zone in order, among other things, to better showcase Athens' sights. Many say it's great, while others criticize that it will cause more problems than it wants to solve. But as Athens' Grand Stroll is scheduled to be completed by 2022, only time can show whether it works out for residents and for visitors. Panos Kitsikopoulos, in